Yeah, the ship should be over that ridge right over there. Way over there? Yeah, the ridge right there. Then why the heck did we park way back there? Oh, yeah, I guess I could have parked closer. Okay, I'll check to see if the air is good.
That's better.
What are you doing?
You said the air was good.
No, I said I was checking. Never mind, it's good.
This ship is weird. Well, the ship is alien. Let's go check it out. This thing's big enough to hold Station 9. I wonder why they made it this big. Maybe for cargo or raw materials. Yeah, maybe, but it's all empty now. Or it could have been for other things. Maybe to carry smaller ships? Or to carry an invasion force? Or maybe it's to store admin's paperwork. It's almost big enough for that. These look like some kind of controls. Yeah, if I had to guess, it'd be the Control and Communications Center. Is that display there a map? Yeah, I think so. What is it? I think these are some kind of engines. We should check it out. Okay, well, let's go. What are these? If I had to guess, I'd say these are the one thing your ship does not have. You mean... Yeah, interstellar drives, and I think they're completely functional. Can you put these in my other ship?
I think so, yeah. But I'll need more time to figure it out for sure.
Good, good. Everything's finally coming together.